good.
You look like you're
about to
explode.
It's about to
so
explode.
Red.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's awesome. We got a nice sunset going on too. Look at that. That's take a shot metal. Of this.
Nice.
Good. Nonetheless, I got what I wanted. Hopefully, get it done in 6 hours. The final result hopefully it shows up. I dig my toes into the sand. The ocean. I was actually out of the water faster than I anticipated. I got out of the water in 45 minutes. About 50 minutes for the swim, almost, approximately.
We got to pretty much in every step, so it's
yeah.
Really good.
And it's 3 hours and 15 minutes for my bike, and then an hour and 55 minutes for my run.
This is a half Ironman, excuse me.
What's a full Ironman, then?
It's doubling everything that we just did.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Are you gonna do a full one day?
I would have to.
First step ultra marathon, next step was half Ironman, and then the next step is
full Ironman.
Next, and then the next step after that is
Ultraman.
Ultra, is that that North Face thing?
No, Ultraman is one step about Ironman, so they double everything again. in they do it in 3 days.
Good luck with that.
2 days, 2 days. Every time you go out there, you see all these people are struggling with you at the same time. And it's very motivating just to see that. And that makes me want to do it. It's like, it's a drug. You just gotta keep doing it until one day you just actually pass out, I guess. Work for this.
A lot of work. You're gonna do it again?
Absolutely. Absolutely. It's painful, but I love it.